Good afternoon, Dadeville Elementary School, and welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. Have a great show for you today, but before we get into the show, let's go ahead and get over to some lunch.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
Get it,
eat some cheese, peas, broccoli, greens.
Right. Lunch for Friday, October 15th, 2021. You guys are going to have a Hot Pocket, French fries, corn, fruit juice, and your choice of milk. Okay, I've started something new. Each Wednesday, I'm going to be doing a lot of filming on Wednesdays. So we will not have a TNN broadcast on Wednesday afternoon because I'm going to be doing a lot of filming or videoing. So what I'm going to probably do, I'm going to be in and out of the classroom. And I'm going to show you kind of what we're going to be doing. We took a stroll down to second grade hall today. So this is kind of what you can expect when I come into your room. Now, when I come into your room, don't pay me any attention. Teacher's going to be teaching just like anything else. You pay attention to that teacher. I just want to get some footage to show everybody what we're doing here at Dadeville Elementary School. What makes us so great? I want to show the world why Dadeville Elementary School is the school to be at. So let's take a stroll down second grade hall and kind of see what those second grade teachers are doing.
Awesome, where'd you get? Mom got you to have thumbs up, so you're ready.
65.
65, okay. Who got something different? Anybody get anything different? Penolia?
75.
Okay, Emma? 75. Okay, so Emma got 75 too. Did anybody get anything different? Okay, Scholars?
Alright, how many sound boxes did we fill in?
Three.
Three. So how many phonemes are in June?
Three.
Three.
Let's math it out.
It's an on box.
What did we hear first?
J.
What letter is J?
J.
Alright, next sound. J. And it's capitalized because it's a month of the year. Good. All right, let's look at number 7. Let's pound and tap the word cup.
Cup.
What's the word?
Cup. All
right, fist up. Ready?
Cup.
Up.
Cup.
Math it out. Cup.
Thank you.
for spiders. And then, so now we're actually going to do our writing today. Okay? So, on your writing page, the first thing it shows is the title. Look at your paper. The title. What was our title?
Spiders.
Spiders. So, I want you to write spiders on the title. You have the title on your first page if you need to see how to spell it. That was the first thing we wrote. Spiders. Write it up here, okay?
Write spiders.
Don't write it on the line. You see the word title? Find your page where the circle map is.
Circle map.
Find your circle map.
So what he'll do is he'll take bite and climb. And then he'll write them here.
Oh, the circle map.
So put spiders in.
And then we have 16 more. So that's 10 more. That would take us to what? 20 and 10 is 30. So I think we're really close to the 30. But let's do our math problem and figure it out. So let's do 16 plus 19 equals. Okay? So we're going to use whatever strategy you want. I got my 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I'm going to draw out my 19, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Go back.
23, 24, 25,
26, 27, 28, 29,
35.
So our answer is
35.
Do we have enough nesting boxes for our chickens?
Tahiri, what grade are you in, Tahiri? This is second grade. You know, I came in the classroom. Do you enjoy? Have you been enjoying your teachers this year? Are they doing a good job? Really? What have you learned this year? Tell me something. Come on up, tell me a little bit about what you learned.
I'm break apart.
What did you break apart? What's that in there? Is that something to do with math? What's that breaking apart? What's that?
Break apart big numbers.
Break apart big numbers. Like, what's a big number?
Four.
You like Miss Idea. You just come in and interrupt the interview, don't you? All right, so you talking about breaking apart. So how would you break up 30? So look at the camera and tell these kids at Dayville Elementary School, how would you break up the number 30?
Yeah,
3 10. 3 10.
And 0
1. 3 10s. So just say if my finger was a 10, this would be a 10, this is a 10, and this is a 10, right? And then I have 0 1s. So that's 30. Okay, let's give. I'm going to use a big number. All right. How would you break apart? Come here. Who is it?
Cooper.
Oh, we got Cooper. All right, Cooper. Y'all have been working on breaking apart numbers, right?
He's the smart one right here.
He's the smart one? Let me see. Let me get some of this head. All right, Cooper, I'm going to give you a hard number, all right?
All right.
Break apart the number 56.
Hold on.
Let Cooper handle it. Break apart. Tell the kids at Dayville Elementary School how to break apart the number 56.
20, yes. 20, and 10, and 6.
All right, hold on. You got to say it loud.
20, 20, and 10, and 6.
20, 20, that's how much? 40. And break apart, and 10 is how much? 20, 20, and 10 is how much?
50.
50, and then you, what's 6? Is that ones or tens? Is it ones? 6 ones?
6.
So you got 20, 20 is 40, 10 is 50, and then 6 ones, so.
56.
Oh man, that's 56. Coop, you are so smart! All right, good job, guys. Thank y'all for coming on TNN, breaking apart those math numbers. Good job. Oh, y'all not gonna give me no fist bump? Come in, fist bump. All right, good job, guys. Well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, Tigers travel to the top.